this is a family celebration. Just be careful you don't end up home alone. Bad guys are always up to no good. And their next target could be your home. Decorating the tree together is a family tradition. It's almost ready. All that's left is the star. But the parents are so busy. Wait, kid, it's urgent. What about Christmas? Mom and Dad are going to miss all the fun again. Max, honey, we need to go to work. Don't be sad, okay? You'll be home alone for now. That's actually great news. Bye, honey. Have a good day, sweetie. Oops, sorry. Hey, watch it. I'm coming, partner. Oops. What's next, bro? Nobody's here today. Let's check it out. This room is empty. So is this one. Yay! Yeah. I'm finally home alone. Mom and Dad are at work, so I can do whatever I want. Even jump on the bed with my food. That's fun. Why don't adults do that? Max has another important mission. All these treats need someone to eat them. Let's go! Christmas is the sweetest holiday. How about some coffee? Parents love it, but they don't give it to Max for some reason. Ew, that's disgusting. I guess the parents were right. No more coffee, only soda. But he won't last long on sweets. You'll have to buy some real food, like chips and a hot dog, my favorite. What a weird guy. What's he staring at? I should get out of here. These kids are always littering. They could use some manners. No suspicious janitor can get me at home. But it is a little scary without my parents. What's that noise in the backyard? The burglars are almost at the door. Let's sneak in through the backyard. The coast is clear. Let's go. We'll be in and out in no time. Get down. Oh, my gosh. This is not good. Robbers! That's the last thing I needed. But Max won't let this house get hurt. He'll need some armor. And the kitchen is full of materials. You are in trouble now. Get out of here. This is my house. Oh, there's that janitor again. What's he doing here? Our genius plan just hit a snag. Don't panic! Now we know that the boy is alone in there. We'll come back at 8 o'clock, and we'll take everything! Even the wolves have ears. 8 o'clock, you say? Alright, I'll wait for you! But there's not a lot of time until then. Max needs to get prepared. He'll just build a couple of traps. And let's start with a sticky surprise under the door. And my parents think slime is just a toy. What's next? Max has a lot of ideas. He can find anything in Dad's garage. You can never have too many traps. Almost done. But it's too early to relax. The burglars will take the bait. Right? I'm going to need some glue. It's Max's main weapon. Phew! Defending your castle is no easy task. Just don't fall asleep. I'll have to drink bad coffee. All for the sake of protecting my house. It's time to go to work. Forget about that disguise already. The house is empty. What's that boy going to do to us? And take off your mask. Don't embarrass us. Here we are! We're so close! Move! I'm going to kick that door down! Why? Oh. It's open! We have a lot of work to do! I go left, you go right! Go! I think the house is empty! Where did that boy go? Probably ran off to Mommy and Daddy! Coward! We need to turn off the lights so we don't attract attention. Whoops! Short circuit! Just in time! Mom told Dad that this house needs a lot of work. But a little shock isn't enough to stop a real criminal. And his partner decided to take over the backyard. And there's a lot out here. What's that for? Oh, that hurts! It's better to stay away from those things. They pinch. Let's keep going. Wow, a scooter. Let's go. Ouch. Someone had terrible accident. Ouch. That's all right. That boy's going to pay for everything. Oh no, they broke in. And here I am. You weren't expecting me, were you? Oh no, the zombies are coming. What kind of house is this? What a nightmare! But the other robber is still calm.
Hey.
No zombie surprises. Just some slime that knocks you down. Ouch! Hey, who turned out the lights? It's too dark to work. Phew, it's just a TV. Hey, bro, why do you look so weird? What did that boy do to you? Pull yourself together and keep working. The robber's intuition is telling them there's a fortune here. Oh, the burglars should have closed the gate. The police are here. Is somebody home? This is the police. Open up. Do you hear that? That's not good. Time for a little dress up. Just stay out of the way. We can't panic! Hello, officer! Welcome! Come on in! Don't be shy! We are decorating our Christmas tree! Who's that? That's my wife and our baby! Just shh! It's bedtime, you know? I'll leave you to it then, sir! Merry Christmas! Those two would make good actors! It's a shame they chose a different path. Hey, you! I'm right here! Try to catch up! That little rat! Go get him! Where are you, boy? Come out! Want some M&Ms? Take them! I'm not greedy! Just you wait! We'll get you now! Not so fast! Candy works just as well as banana peels! Why are you lying around? Let's go! But Max has another trap on the stairs. I'm right here. Come on, catch me. One opponent is already down.
Oops.
And Max has a challenge for the other one as well. That's where Mom's exercise ball came in handy. Bullseye! But Max won't let the bad guys go that easily. Do you like fishing? Great catch today. Oh, just don't touch them. That was the last straw. Where are you, you little freak? You can't get away. I got you. Oh, yeah, sure. Don't get your hopes up. How about a game of hide and seek? I think the boy's in there. Follow him. Here we go. Oh, no. It's just a light. Let's keep working. Don't wake the baby. Max is ready for his final move. Wake up, baby. We need to calm the baby down, or the whole neighborhood's going to hear him. Oh, come on. It's a trap. Look, the boy turned on the speaker. Put the doll back and let's go. But now it's impossible. The super glue worked great. One, two, oh! They lost a little bit, but they got free. That kid can't trick the world's finest burglars. And here's their destination. Oh yes, we're there. Look at all this golden money. Their suffering was all worth it. And the main treasure is probably in this gold chest.
Woohoo!
Let's open it! Oh no! It's another trap! That's not fair! Hey, look! He's here! You want our money? Then take it! Now the robbers are trapped! He just needs to tie them up with tape and disarm them! Phew! Done! Just you wait, you little... Gotcha! I'm going to teach you a lesson! It's about time Mom and Dad came back, but it's just the janitor. Not bad either. Max, you left something outside. Enjoy! You guys better not move! What's going on here? Mom! Dad! There you are! I missed you so much! There's a lot of cleaning to do. Did a tornado come through here? But we can postpone our cleaning. It's Christmas! Come on, everyone! And the first piece of cake goes to our little hero! If it weren't for him, who knows what might have happened? Can we have a piece too? No, boys! You are in big trouble! No cake for you! But they are giving out free oatmeal in jail today! With all the excitement, we we forgot the most important thing, a gold star. And that honor goes to the little hero. He's old enough. Oh, I am so happy we are all here together. Did you like our Christmas story? Do you like being home alone? Tell us in the comments. Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell. Don't miss more holiday sketches on Troom Troom Select.